In this video, we are going to learn the types of molecular vibrations in infrared spectroscopy with the help of animation. We have two main different types of vibration. Out of that, one is stretching vibration and the other one is bending vibration. In stretching vibration, we have two types, that is symmetrical as well as anti-symmetrical. In symmetrical vibration, you can see here in animation that both the atoms are going away from the central atom and simultaneously they are going towards the central atom. It means that there is change in the bond length. Here, this is the second stretching vibration, that is anti-symmetrical. Here also you can see the little bit change. One atom is going away from the central atom and the other one is going towards the central atom, and the vice versa. When the other is going away from the central atom, at that time the first one will go towards the central atom. It means that again there is change in the bond length in this anti-symmetrical vibrations. We have second major type, that is bending vibration. These bending vibrations are again four types. The first one is scissoring. Scissoring vibration is in a plane vibration. Here both the atoms are coming towards each other and simultaneously they are going away from each other, but both the atoms remains in the same plane. So that's why scissoring vibration is in a plane vibration. Now we have rocking vibration. Again, rocking vibration is again the in a plane vibration. Here you can see both the atoms are vibrating in the same plane. You can see it is in a clockwise direction as well as in an anti-clockwise direction. But the important part is both these vibrations are in a plane vibrations. But if you compare these two with wagging, you can see both the atoms are coming towards us and simultaneously both the atoms are going far from us. Means they are not in a one plane. So that's why wagging vibration is out of plane vibration. So here you can see clear cut that both the atoms simultaneously are coming towards us. It means that there is disturbance of the plane, so atoms are not remain in the same plane. Similarly, twisting vibration is again the out of plane vibration. Here one atom is coming towards us and the other atom is going far from us. That's why again twisting vibration is out of plane vibration. And due to the all these six vibrations, the molecule get vibrate and the molecule get absorbed in infrared spectroscopy.